And this is, we replicated Shawn Woods' yellow jacket trap. And within about 5 minutes, we've got, I don't know, is that a dozen, dozen and a half bees, maybe two dozen? Quite a few still rolling around. My son helped me build this, and it's working real good already. See a couple going in right there. See if this guy will fall for it. Nope. It's almost like they're getting smart. Anyway, great trap, Sean. Thanks for the tip. Love your channel. Keep it up, buddy.